everyone, welcome to BNGTV. I'm Vasola Shapeji, and today we're here with Shine Stone, who is an Afrobeat Congolese artist. You know what, I kind of feel like you rose up with that song Just For You.
Yeah, no, yeah, the song Just For You, like, I started it from the, like, from the bottom, the Team Empire Sounds, yeah. Innit? So they were just, like, come up and with MB. MB's one of the producers for Empire Sound.
Yeah, MB.
Yeah, MB, one of the producers that Mike Batch out to him. So yeah, made the beat and then...
Just For You, I feel like that was just a
did
hit.
Did the thing.
That was a hit. Like, it's on my head. Literally every day I'd play that. It was amazing. That was really, really good.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man.
So, like, in terms of what you do, when did you come up with this idea? When did you want to be an Afrobeat artist?
Now, when I was, like, young, innit? My parents and that, especially my dad, like, he's in the middle, get me? Of the music business,
what did your dad do?
He don't do nothing, he just amongs the artists, isn't it, get me? He just amongs the artists. Okay. No, he did, like, he's just among the artists, like, he's got good friends and that, get
like
me?
Like links.
Yeah, just links, yeah. So,
do you sing then, or do you rap, or what do you
sing,
classify,
like,
yourself?
No, I think I'm versatile, like, I can just do anything.
Where did you learn to sing? Because I need lessons, like, I can't sing for nothing.
No,
like,
I think singing is just God's gift, isn't it? If you can sing, you can sing, that's it.
I can do other stuff, yeah? But, okay, so...
Other stuff.
No. Okay, so in terms of where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Where I see myself?
A good 5 years. Where is Shine?
Internationally, like, man, just selling, like, touring, like, shutting down bare places. So, yeah, that's what I see myself in 5 years and that, like...
So you're trying to put out more videos, more songs.
Bare bangers.
Would you do any collabs, like team up with anyone in particular?
No, of course. Teaming up with not just anyone, but someone that's, get me, is feeling my sound. Like, I don't beg for collaboration, so.
We don't beg.
I don't beg for collaboration. Like, it needs to, the person, like, the artist needs to feel,
if they
want to
work
there,
with you. They'll work with you. We're not going
to
beg.
They need to feel the song at the same time. Like,
okay, but who would you want to work with?
Or who would I want to
work with? So they can see this and they can know. Who would you want to work with? And you know what? I'm going to ask you a hard question after this. And you have to answer.
What, is it international or the UK?
Anyone. It could be anyone. Don't say something like Chris Brown or something.
Alright, cool. Yeah, no, Kwame's and Flavor, that's a man.
Alright, cool. You heard it here first.
Get me? Very soon.
Yeah, hit him up.
Yeah.
Alright, so who would you not want to work with?
Ooh.
You have to answer that because I told you I'm going to ask you a tough question. Ooh. So don't even play. This is going to start some. But I like the mix up.
I don't even know, you know.
This is what he's trying to say. He's trying to save himself. You do know, you know.
Who I don't want to work with?
Like who? Cause you know.
What? Afrobeats.
Anything? Okay, Afrobeats. Yeah, cause that's the scene you're in.
Yeah.
But I know they're called King One King.
I don't even know about them still.
Oh, you don't. Oh. Okay then. So. Let's play some games now. I want to do Would You Rather. I don't know. I always, when I do Would You Rather, I get so, not dirty, but I just think outside the box. So you have to answer as well. You have to answer.
Yeah, come on.
Okay, yeah. Would you rather drink my vomit? Okay, imagine I've just ate pork, pizza with pork and everything, and I vomit. Would you rather drink that, or you poo, and you eat, like, some particles of your poo?
Oh, no. That's nuts.
No, exactly.
That one is gazy.
No, you have to answer.
That one's gazy.
No, what would you rather do?
Nah, just eat the pork still.
You'll eat my vomit? Then you're not a real...
Yeah, no, I'm not trying to eat. Oh, no.
What's your favourite song you've done?
What's my favourite song? I think because you lot ain't heard it, so I need to see the ones that you lot heard, innit? It has to be Just For You, no? Just For You
was a banger.
Just For You was a breakthrough.
And do you know what? I remember the first time I saw that.
What's your favourite song though? Before we
Rihanna work. Hey, see me happy
work. No, but I asked you what's your favourite song of mine.
Oh shit then.
Yeah.
But that's my favourite song either way. My favourite song was Just For You.
Oh, Just For You. Do you know the lyrics?
Yeah.
Sing it. No, you're singing the melodies. She's singing the melodies.
Just for you, baby, I go hard.
I give it to you.
You think I don't? Shout out to the Congolese community.
Get me.
Honestly,
we're coming.
You guys. I'm trying to find something nice to say.
Just say we're coming on top very soon.
Sorry, I do love you, Congolese people, but I can't find any. And if you guys bash me on Twitter, I don't care. All right, so someone who's very, very special to you. So who is he to you? Let's, before he comes, introduce him.
Oh, mate, this is my guy. Get me, man. He's a brother that too much. Like, even my dad, he's Zibola like, Puadlo even knows. You get
subtitles
me?
Will be you right here. Me? Subtitles.
My Bobudi on the La Bayemi, they know him. You get me? But obviously...
Guys, I'm Nigerian.
Obviously... that's my brother, fam. He supports the man, get me? He supports LDNC and Shinestone only, you get me? Understand?
I feel like he's throwing shade.
I'm not even throwing shade. I'm not even throwing shade. Don't even listen to him. I'm not throwing shade, but I'm just keeping it real, get me?
Alright, let's bring him on.
Get
let's
me, obviously.
Introduce him, name and get everything.
Me. Zaza DK, Mr. Kebayo.
Alright, so his best friend is here, DK. Alright, so introduce yourself. What do you do?
Me? Mm-hmm. To be honest, I'm the plug.
Hey.
The plug.
Plug, you see what I did there?
The plug.
Plug. Oh, I'm so funny, wow.
The plug in everything.
Hey, so, okay, how though? So, you're telling me you're the provider. Yeah. So, people come to you for?
Connections, promotions, okay. Etc.
Hey, you might as well promote this. You might as well promote this this episode.
Yeah, obviously, come on.
You're B-A-G-T-G. Even dressed nice, so what, explain what you're wearing. Denim on denim.
Congo swag.
This is Congo. This is actually real Congo swag. Look
Congo
at the dark colors, you know. Look at this, bright. Congo swag. But I feel like this is nice Congo swag.
Nah,
this
not like them Congolese people that wear
not wearing
crocodile.
Yellow, crocodile, yellow. Red. He's not doing all of that. He looks calm. So, God bless him for that. Alright, so why are you wearing Drogba? I didn't understand that one. Is that Congo swag?
The ones that know me know why I'm wearing this, innit?
Yeah, but the ones who don't know,
shout out to DJ
know.
Drogba though, man. Obviously. Come on.
Oh, is it the DJ? Bro, DJ? Oh, hi, DJ Drogba.
Obviously, that's big bro right there, innit?
Okay. But you're not wearing it because of the footballer?
Obviously, I, you know, chat to him, innit? But.
You chat to the footballer? Is he Congolese?
No.
So your friends with Drogba, the footballer?
Yeah, he's my big bro still.
Blood?
No, not blood. Come on, he's from Ivory Coast. I'm from Congo.
Okay.
Obviously, he supports family, innit? LDNC, innit? He supports them still.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's actually interesting, you know. You should say that nice and proud.
Nah, I know, but obviously, it's a
we
secret,
got haters,
innit?
Mate.
We
got
we
haters.
Got too much haters, haters. Man. Haters,
okay.
Man.
Damn, tell me about
easy.
Did you say a hater or was that just your language?
That I did not. Continue.
This guy is not normal, man.
No, he actually makes me laugh. I love this. I love it. So who are these haters? So people hate because you're close with Drogba.
No. I'm not saying people hate. Obviously, there are haters around.
Yeah.
You get me?
Haters
so
everywhere.
Not everything people need to know. Like, exactly, nobody needs to know.
Especially, because people will be wishing bad on some people.
Exactly.
Not everyone wants to see you in, guys. Not everyone wants to see you in.
Hashtag Nyong'o, by the way.
Oh, do they say that? Do you say Ndoki? Oh, yeah, I know what Ndoki is. Like, witchcraft, like, juju.
Man, don't even want to talk about them things, still.
Well,
is it one of them things, if you talk about, it will happen to you?
No, it can't happen to me.
Why don't you want to talk about it? Hey, Congolese people stress me, honestly. I'm just getting stressed. What's this? Why don't you want to talk about it?
Why am I talking about witchcraft?
Why are we talking about witchcraft?
Come on.
So why do you say it?
That's how Congolese people are, you get me? Everything is kindoki to them.
Yeah, literally, they've been saying it for the whole day, yeah.
You'll be walking down the road with trousers up to your knees, oh yeah, that boy is ndoki.
Oh my gosh.
Them things there, it's long.
Is it like a cultural thing, or is it just something your parents say? And
to be honest, it's our parents, man. Our parents, actually, it is cultural.
Hmm.
It actually is.
Hey, you're just chilled.
In it?
This guy, I feel like he's just thinking about what he says. That's what you should be thinking about.
What am I going to think about? Keep everything I just said there normal. Put it out normal.
Are you sure?
Normal. Put it out normal.
Normal.
That's his business, isn't it? That's your problem.
It'll be you that's getting long paragraphs. That's your own problem. That's your business. How did you guys meet?
Boy, hey,
that's even petit frère.
You guys are moving gay, man.
He's petit frère. I'm older than him.
So what's petit frère?
My little brother.
I'm older than him.
He's my little brother.
Older than
Listen,
him.
Listen, what? Am I not putting him on?
Hey, be careful.
Don't embarrass me.
Be careful.
You see him? He does. You get me? He does not. You see him? Did too much for me still, like, come on, like, man, I have to give it to him, like.
I remember you saying he used to manage you.
Oh, yeah.
So, what happened?
He still does, like.
The guy's too much stress, he doesn't like to listen.
He still does, like. But working with him is proper, man, like, get me, he looks after you, this and that, get me, so. Okay. He's the plug, like he said.
Who else is in your team? Because I know you have a, when we were getting at you, I know you have a PA.
Now we got Samantha as well. That's my PA as well.
Samantha.
Yeah.
Is that the only people in your team?
Oh, I've got a few, but it's kind of a long list. Oh,
okay.
Then you're going to say I'm shouting out people.
Yeah, you were shouting out people.
How? You want me to start shouting out people?
No, don't shout at people, because it'll get edited out. So.
Oh, we'll see.
Yeah.
Je salue Bazem Manziku,
David
Zazakazadi, Junon Kosa, Jere Scandol. Le métis noir.
I feel like people would tune out. People just tune out.
See all this, yeah. This is just Congolese stuff. This is Congolese side. You get me? Shout
and he's so
and
calm. He hasn't even done none of this, you know.
Nah, man.
Be like him.
People think I'm too Congolese.
No, I do think you're too Congolese, though.
Why?
Because I used to pre you. Back when.
She used to pre him.
You used to pre
no,
me.
No, not even
swear
like.
Down.
No,
swear
this is, down. No, this is getting cut out anyway.
No. It's not getting cut out. It's not getting cut out.
Yeah,
it's not good.
No. She's the pre.
Come on.
No, wait.
Come on. Who would they pre him though? Like, come on.
No, this guy is all over the TL. Yeah.
Who?
That K Bayo, all of that. It's all. So I'm thinking, who's this? I'll go on him, and all I see is chains, red, blue, orange.
You was red, blue. Come
you
on.
Wear red. I remember a picture. You're wearing reds, all red, or something like that.
All red.
That's a throwback, I think, isn't it?
Nah.
Yeah, when you're wearing the white suit.
Even he knows. White suit.
Nah,
who wears a white suit?
I wasn't wearing a white suit. This guy's on stuff.
No, be my team. It's a throwback, fam.
No.
White suit. So I'm saying only Congolese people wear white suits.
Why not, huh?
Only Congolese people wear white suits.
White suits.
So what do Nigerian people wear?
We dress nice. We dress chic.
I swear Nigerian people are the ones that...
They say hello
like this and all their dresses on the floor.
Dresses and that's all respect. Feet.
You know what? People don't even get onto Nigerians right now.
I'm not even going to get onto Nigerians. Well,
I'm getting onto Nigerians.
It's long.
It's long.
You get me?
You know, we're all African.
You get me? Africa.
Yeah. We're all literally
Tina, this
Afrobeat scene. Everyone's doing their thing. And shout out to everyone doing their thing.
No, shout out to everybody, especially
honestly,
UK Afro.
Cool. So, what exactly who have you worked with and what do you do with them? Because I don't get it.
Basically, some people think I'm a musician or I'm a dancer. No. I'm not a dancer, I'm not a musician, you get me? I may know how to wind my waist, I'm Congolese, you get me?
Yeah.
But like, I'm basically like a director of marketing, like I work with, I mostly work with LDNC, you get me? We're a family, LDNC is a family. Obviously, you lot know Mr. Godisa. Shout out to my brothers, Zapatero, Star Zizi, Yandi, you get me? Lucky.
You know Kim Bogus.
Yeah, Jinoki Bogos, Bana Bazana Sin, you get me? But obviously, yeah, like, I work with artists. I also work with one Nigerian boy. Obviously, I'm trying to help him, called Danny Green.
Okay.
I'm working with him, trying to help him, etc.
Establish himself.
Yeah.
Like that. Oh, that's dope, then. So you know how you're doing all of this? Do you get groupies trying to get with you? Are you single? Are you in a relationship? What is it? I know you Congolese boys are so naughty.
Ooh!
They are naughty. What do you mean?
Ooh! We're naughty.
You guys are naughty. I feel like if you just have one dedicated girl.
Come on, boom. Love. There is one dedicated girl. Bro.
Like?
For me?
Yeah.
One dedicated girl?
Yeah, do you have one?
My daughter's my dedicated girl.
Oh, cute. Okay, cool. I like that reply. What about you? You haven't replied. So what? Are you single? Are you in a relationship? This is what I mean. can't believe boys are naughty.
No, I'm not naughty actually. To be honest.
So answer. What's the answer then?
Me.
Do you have a girl?
Huh? My group is still, well, some people think that. But obviously, nah, I got someone special there, you get me?
Why are you laughing? Like, say, you know.
Nah, listen. What do you mean, Kongi's
boys? Go on.
So, you have someone there?
Yeah, I've got someone there. Someone special still.
Someone special still.
Yeah. Get me? Shout out to you, though. I'm not going to bait her out because it's a low key thing.
Low key? Okay, cool.
Not everyone needs to know. Yeah.
All right. But I heard you got someone special as well, though.
Actually, let me ask you a question. Let me ask you a question. What do you think about Congolese boys?
I won't go for a Congolese boys, no.
Why?
Because I'm not attracted to them.
Oh. Why?
Because I don't.
That's
like
not
them.
A reasonable.
That's not
answer.
A reasonable.
Okay,
answer.
Maybe I just haven't met a Congolese boy that I like.
You met the two of us then.
Do you think Congolese boys
you
are
met
like
the two of us?
In it.
Pressure.
Nah.
You guys are nice people, yeah, you're good people, but yeah.
So if I have to, for example, you're walking down wherever you're going.
You just said you have someone
you.
Special, and now
wait,
you
wait,
guys
No, it's a question.
No, it's a scenario.
Listen, and then I stopped to, and I was like, oh, hey babe, can I, you know, talk to you for a second?
Mm-hmm.
Would you be like,
No, I would be like, no, because you look like my cousin.
Oh
no, wait, big man thing. He looks like my cousin. You look like my cousin so bad, so I'm like, no. Not even if you look.
But well, he didn't answer my question. What? I heard you got someone though.
But I don't.
Oh what? You don't?
I don't.
What happened to him?
He's long gone, and I can say he can watch this. I don't even care.
Swear.
And he's not even, he's Jamaican.
Swear.
Is he?
He's Jamaican.
No, do you know why I asked you that question,
there?
Yeah?
Crazy.
Do you know why I asked you this question? Because, like, since this year I started, we have been victims on the TL.
Yeah, Congolese boys just get...
Like, you know, I don't understand
that's
why.
That's probably another reason. Probably because, like, there's a stigma out there already. So I'm just like, oh, maybe I'm not trying to...
Nah, there's nothing wrong with us.
Nah, man, there's nothing
wrong. No, do you know what I think it is?
We've got
you
good
guys
vitamins.
Talk your language way too much.
No, we've got good vitamins.
That's not attractive.
Good vitamins. Vitamin, yeah, bien.
Yeah, bien.
Imagine, what did I say and what is he doing? Can you actually imagine? I just said... And then look what they're doing. It's not attractive to a girl. Do you think Nigerian boys talk Yoruba to them? It just doesn't make sense. But okay, you know what? Since we're coming to an end, I want to know about your goals, future plans for 2016. Okay, you first then. What are you trying to achieve this year?
This year, I'm trying to get rid of hashtag Nyong'o. If you know, you get me. But nah, jokes aside, I'm just trying to make sure that me and my family are eating right.
Okay, better answer.
Yeah.
What about you?
Me? I'm just continuing trying to put out big bangers, bangers.
Great to know. What about me? Great to know.
So what about you?
Great to know.
You guys are funny. What am I trying to achieve this year? I just want, by December, which is my birthday, I just want...
When's your birthday?
December 22nd. I just want to be established as a presenter. Like, just, I don't have to ask for anything. I don't have to say this is what I am. I just want people to know this is what I do.
Remember, I'm the plug, so
yeah,
get in
so
contact with me.
Obviously, we'll work together. Definitely have to shout out everyone.
You know, the only way you be established, I think you should be my video vixen so people can see you worldwide.
Thank you guys. For watching. These two have been so entertaining and they've made me laugh. They've done so many things. Definitely subscribe to our channel. This is BNG TV. I'm Solisha Pedro. Bye guys.